Christi.
Wrestling fans, welcome back to the Wrestling Universal podcast. If you're new to the channel, take a couple minutes out of your day to check out all our content. Today's topic, Drew McIntyre is set to have a huge night on Monday Night Raw. Goldberg made his shocking return to WWE on this week's Monday Night Raw Legends Night special. He challenged Drew McIntyre for the WWE Championship at the Royal Rumble. Drew McIntyre did not accept Goldberg's challenge on the episode, but that might be changing. WWE has officially announced in a promo that the upcoming episode of Monday Night Raw will be a huge night for the WWE champion Drew McIntyre. The promo teased that McIntyre might respond to Goldberg's challenge issued to him at Monday Night Raw Legends Night. It is unknown whether Goldberg himself will be appearing on the upcoming episode of Monday Night Raw, as his appearance was not made official. Drew McIntyre is scheduled to face Randy Orton in a singles match where the WWE title will not be on the line. So, God knows what's going on here, people. Will The Fiend come back? Will Goldberg do a run-in? Who knows what's going to happen? If I hear any more news on this, I'll let you know. Please go over to the community tab, hit that bell, share, subscribe for all notifications. Peace.